Alright, so good morning to all the viewers. This is my first time showing my face. Okay, I think you ever see my face before. As usually, I'm wearing a mask, but today I'm not wearing a mask. Today I'm gonna talk about engine oil. Okay, where usually drivers, riders are using, and what is the meaning on the engine oil itself. Okay, the best information that I can give, as I already made one in Malay version on my previous video. It's a long one. I mean, the Malay should understand, but this is in English, whereby we live in a multiracial society, and yes, I make it a video in English, so everyone is, yeah, will understand more. Okay, now let me start. Okay, I have these two brand new bottle. One is a synthetic Easter blend, and the other one is a Mobil 1 Racing 40. Okay, so basically, alright, it's nearer that you can see. Firstly, okay, what is 10? This is a basic one, 10W and 40W, or 15W or 50W. Okay, 10W means winter. People, driver and riders know about W is winter. 15 is also W, winter. So 50 and 40 is different. It's the viscosity, is the thickness of the oil itself. Okay, and okay, for engine oil we have four types. One is mineral. That is the lowest, where it's from crude oil, and the viscosity of the oil is not that stable. It's mineral, okay, and that's why it's cheap, and it can, on high rev it can evaporate. Okay, so okay, even a new engine can evaporate a mineral oil if you're going on running in. Yeah, because why? It's as I say, it's not stable. Then it goes into semi-synthetic. Okay, semi-synthetic is different, whereby it is an oil mixture of mineral oil and mineral oil and fully synthetic, but the ratio is, yeah, some of the manufacturer is 25 to 75, the ratio of each individual company, or 35 65. So they will give the mainly optimum ratio of this semi-synthetic, okay, for the best semi-synthetic oil. Alright, so yeah, it's much more expensive than mineral. Okay, of course, people will go for a cheaper one, who don't know. But yeah, if you go on a high rev, high speed, it will totally damage your engine, your gearing, because it evaporates. Okay, it doesn't leak, but there's some evaporation going on inside. So semi-synthetic will do better than, yes, because it's a mixture of fully synthetic. Okay, like what I say. And this is, okay, this is totally full, totally advanced fully synthetic. Alright, and yes, fully synthetic is the best. It can last longer, and I've tried on my previous car, okay, that it can go 35,000 kilometers, okay, without changing the oil. Okay, and yeah, what they call the dipstick show that it is the same amount, 35,000 kilometer on car. But I'm using a single cylinder air cool, not a water cool, oil cool. So I need to change much more faster. I mean, for bikes, yeah? For car is different. Okay, for bikes, okay, fully synthetic, usually, if you go on high rev, 4000 is the max. Okay, usually, for me, I love to go on, yeah, traffic light to traffic light on second gear, not first gear, second gear on high rev, third, then stop. That is my type. And, alright, we now talk about what is the meaning behind all this, okay? What is the meaning beside this? Okay, SAE. Firstly, SAE, what does it mean? SAE is an international, I mean, professional association, and yeah, it's, I mean, engineered for automotive engine. I mean, the quality of the oil, right? And SAE, the meaning of SAE is Society of Automotive. Society Automotive Engineering. Okay. And where should I go now? Okay, basically, okay, what is API? Okay, usually people don't see all this API, SN, SM. Okay, API is, American Petroleum Industry. And okay, SN and SM is for the latest car or bikes. Okay, okay, for it start from SA, okay, to SH, where it's using an old car. Okay, and it upgrades and upgrade and upgrade into now the latest last year is SP. Okay, this SN is additive inside the oil. Okay, they mix additive to make more, I mean, the grade is much more better. Okay, so this SN is the, I mean, the quite latest before SP last year. I mean, it's hard to get SP right now because it's not totally on the market yet. JASO. JASO. JASO is actually a Japanese, for Japanese, is a Japanese association. Japanese association. Now I can't remember. Okay, now Japanese association standard. distribution. If I'm mistaken, it's something goes like that. Yeah, Japanese automotive standard. I do it a long time, but I try to remember Japanese automotive standard association, something like that. Of course. Other than that, of course, my bike is using the 15 1550, okay, because it's a 9-year-old engine. And okay, actually the viscosity, I have to ride about 5 kilometers, then the oil will be just nice. Okay, the vibration will be less. Okay, you need to warm it up a bit longer because of the thickness of the oil. Okay, for newer bikes, of course, they're using 40 or maybe 30, the thinness. Okay, but mine is old, so like what I say, the vibration, you know, of the piston ring is a bit bad. I mean, the compression is a bit low because I know the vibration of the piston, but after a while, 5 kilometers, it will go just smoothly, nicely. And yeah, okay. And all right, so why is the Easter blend is different from the fully synthetic? Okay, synthetic Easter blend is actually, okay, it is based on 3-in-1, okay, 3-in-1 actually, mineral plus fully synthetic, mineral plus semi-synthetic Okay, plus Easter. If I'm not mistaken, it's either fully synthetic. Sorry, it's semi. It's not semi synthetic. Mineral, fully synthetic, and Easter. Easter is a blend of, combination of acid, okay, and alcohol. I want to remember. The thing is vegetable. Vegetable oil and source of fatty acid from animals. That's why it all deprived on 3-in-1 into this Easter blend. It's not Easter synthetic Easter. Synthetic Easter is totally different. It doesn't come on that. Basic mineral, fully synthetic. Synthetic Easter doesn't have all that. They are more specialized, okay? So I don't want to give a deep insight for Easter because I give you information is what I know. And the last one. Okay, what is a thumper? Okay, this is a thumper, right? You must know what is a thumper is. Okay, this berry I've been using since my 2-stroke. Okay, it is blue in color. It's a US made. Okay, totally US. And the difference is, I never open it up yet. I don't know whether it's blue in color or it's changed the color, but I will show you later on when I top up the engine oil, because on my 80s, late 80s, late 90s, I'm using Berry as it's the best choice. It's blue in color, the engine oil. And its tamper is meant for a single cylinder bore. Okay. So there's a V-twin engine. There's a lot of engine. Like BMW, there's a side engine. So tamper is a single cylinder. It's a bore, one bore, either it's big or small. Let me show you some example. All right, now we continue it back. So tamper is usually for single cylinder like this. All right, where it will, this is the piston, easy to say, and it will go up and down, as you probably know. There's a conrod, and this thing will go in here. There's a clip, it's meant for a thumper, a single cylinder. Okay, either it's big or small, doesn't matter. Running in is the most important part of a motorcycle. Four-stroke is about 1,005, then you can go full blast. Two-stroke is about 3,000 we need to change every 800 kilometer for the first when you buy the bike, and don't exceed 7,000 RPM when we change gear, because that's where all the particles, damage the piston. It's a new bike, so second engine oil will be changed and third engine oil will be changed, and it will go smooth piston compression. The compression will be excellent. So for a newbie, a new rider who bought a bike, better not exceed, new piston. If I change a new piston, I have to go running into. Although the gearing is already used up. Because 2-stroke is different. 2-stroke, the engine oil is only on the bottom. That's why we need 2T for the piston. So it's a pre-mix, or there's a bottle to mix itself. So if you are good in pre-mix, you must know the ratio. How many liter to how many 2T. If not, the smoke will be too bad. I mean, okay, and there's a lot of smoke. I mean, and for high rev like Aprilia, okay, two stroker. I mean, this is a two stroker. They using okay gear oil, okay, instead of 40, okay, they are using gear oil, which is higher. The number is higher. There's a gear oil for motorcycle, and yeah. Now let me remember and I continue a bit more. Oh yeah, I almost forget one thing. Yes, the JASO, okay. like what I say, Japan Association Automotive Standard Association. I mean, Japan Automotive Standard Association, yes, organization or association. I mean, it's the same organization. MA 2, okay. What is MA and MA 2? MA 2 is basically the highest standard for, I mean, catalytic exhaust. I mean, if your bike have catalytic exhaust, the MA 2 is the best one, okay, for a wet clutch. I mean, and MA is a bit lower grade. It's also, I mean, used for MA is usually for, I mean, clutch, okay, the slippage, I mean, on wet clutch. So MA2 is on catalytic exhaust, and MA is for, I mean, slipping off clutch or on wet clutch. I mean, there's two, wet and dry clutch, okay. So this is MA2, this is for, I mean, catalytic. As my bike have a catalytic also, I don't know now it's working or not, because catalytic can last only for about 100 over 1,000 kilometer. At least I believe that so. And yeah, after that it will kaput. So the reason is we said that drag clutch. I mean, like a two stroker. I love that bike. I mean, the PGM Honda PGM 250. They have a drag clutch, which the sound of the clutch you can hear is totally like the engine is damaged, but it's not, it's a drag clutch, okay. The clutch is outside where there's a filter inside, okay, so the clutch is dry, okay. The pro is is for racing like Ducati. They, I don't know now, they are still using drag clutch or white clutch, wet clutch, as drag clutch is, I mean, the maintenance is very high and you need a proper oil. you have to go to a specialist to get the drag clutch. For my bike, okay, totally, I need to change every 4,000 kilometer. But mobile, I can tend last more than that. But if like other than fully synthetic, I made a research that mobile is better than other fully synthetic. It can go a bit longer, but as I say, my engine is air cool. There's no oil filter at all. That's why, and I go, you know, I don't want to say about it how fast I go. That's why it's all about that lah. I mean, that's the last thing that I forget to tell you is the MA. Okay, there's also an MB. Okay. But we started to see an MB, because MB is totally out of the question. It's for scooter. It's a lower grade, so mostly don't sell. I think most of the shop don't take MB because it's for scooter and it's a low grade. It's just like a mineral. So that's all I can say about what is the main sign. Okay, and when I will change this first, okay. I will change this, okay, instead of this. This will change later. When I change, I will show you if the iPhone is made from Japan, a fully synthetic 1550, okay, 15W50. I've been using about, I mean, nearly 4,000 plus, if I'm not mistaken. Is it going down, or is it still 1 liter? Okay, I will show you later on that part. Okay, for now, that's all about engine oil. And yeah, because my cat is waiting for me to play with her. So yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Hope you have a great info on motor oil. Have a nice day. Stay safe. Ride safe. Drive safe. And take care everyone. Wear your mask as yeah. Now is I don't call it Omicron. Omicron virus. I call it oh my god Omicron. Oh my god virus. So thanks everyone.